pressure in Jay Huntsman. And the jab that stuns the... And a straight left that misses, but Garcia finding the end. Garcia launching his jab, continuing to fluster round one. In his distance, extremely down. A jab, two combinations, but a straight line. Mikey continues to use his jab, the body, and Satichnin pounds away at his chest. Ask this one, Satichnin, in order for him to get on the inside, he's got to start jabbing himself. He is very happy and content to stay on the outside. Overhand left step connected, but to Las Vegas, people are actually up around 4 in the morning. Mikey Garcia is going back to fundamentals, as we've seen in the first 2 weeks. And Garcia with Mikey, he wants to remain center. And no, I'm not talking about anything psychologically. Of course, Satichnin, he's got to find a way to press Mikey. Gets and an uppercut. Oh, it's Satichnin's heart. The right.